And so, Lord, help us to watch and pray and serve you and be faithful to you until we see you or until we die, whichever comes first. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, speaking of being faithful, we got some folks that have some faith, who put their faith in Christ recently, and they have faith in what God commands us to do, and I think they want to get baptized. Am I right? Who's going to get baptized tonight? Daniel and Oscar. They both trusted Christ as Savior recently, and they've... Can y'all see okay? Oh, I got some good lights. All right. All right, so we have two young men who trusted Christ as Savior recently, and they want to follow the Lord in believer's baptism. And so first up is, don't tell me, just gone blank all of a sudden, Daniel and Oscar, yeah, Oscar Quinones. All right, so come on in, step on in, Oscar. Get a leaf out of here. All right, so Oscar, have you trusted Christ? Jesus Christ, God manifest in the flesh as your Savior and only hope for heaven?
Yes, I do.
All right. Then praise the Lord. Then, Oscar, my brother, just hold on a second. Go ahead and cross your arms if you want to. Based on your public profession of your faith in Christ, I baptize you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, buried in the likeness of his death. All right, now you can go down. Raised in the likeness of his resurrection to walk in newness of life and serve the Lord. Amen?
Amen.
And keep on being obedient as much as you can. God bless you. All right. Get him a towel. What's that? They're right. They're on the
back.
They know where they are.
Yeah.
They know where they are.
Yeah.
Come on in. He actually put hot water in here, but, you know.
Yeah.
All right. Just be glad we're not in Russia in wintertime where they have to chop the ice to make room.
Yeah.
All right. This is Daniel Colville, and Daniel trusted Christ as a Savior also. And so, Daniel, well, you tell him. Did you trust Christ as your Savior?
Yeah, I did come to find Christ and trust him as my Savior.
All right. Wonderful. Then on this public profession of his faith in on this public profession of your faith in him, Daniel, my brother, I baptize you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, buried in the likeness of his death, raised in the likeness of his resurrection. All righty. All right, now that doesn't make them any better person, just makes them more obedient, because the Lord commands us to be baptized. He commands us to go into all the world and baptize those that believe. And so baptism doesn't save, it doesn't wash any sins away, but it helps you keep a good conscience toward God, that you're not ashamed of the one who died for you and was buried and rose again, and you're willing to act that out in a sense. So God bless you guys. Pray for them, and let's have a closing prayer, and then, you know, congratulate them and have some good fellowship for a while, all right? Let them towel off and all first. All right, let's pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for these two young men who have trusted you as Savior. That's the most important. We thank you for their willingness to show faith in your word and to obey you and follow in believer's baptism. And thank you, Lord, for those who have influenced them and who've given the gospel to them, explained things to them. It wasn't me. And so I'm thankful, Lord, that you have people all over this world that are trying to get the gospel out. And thank you for this church where they can come and learn more. And I pray to bless them as they continue to strive to walk in newness of life and say goodbye to the old ways and help them to learn to walk in the Spirit and not in the flesh. Bless them, we pray, and bless all of us in our fellowship and help us to be a good set of good examples for them and encourage them. In Jesus' name we ask these things. Amen.
Amen.
All righty.
Beautiful.